6 o'clock, Vigor High School in Pritchard being deep cleaned after an employee there went home sick. Mobile County Public School System says it's doing this as a precaution. Of course, school is not in session, although sports teams are practicing.